In this video, we will study about the development of embryo. Students, as you have already studied, that the sperms fuse with the ovum to form a single cell called zygote. This is called fertilization. After fertilization, the zygote moves down the oviduct and divides repeatedly to form a ball of cells. The cells then begin to form groups that develop into different tissues and organs of the body. This developing structure is termed an embryo. The embryo reaches the uterus and gets embedded in the wall of the uterus for further development. This is called implantation. Further development of the embryo takes place in the uterus. As you can see in this diagram, that an egg or ovum is released from any one of the ovary. Now this process of release of ovum by the ovary is called ovulation. Now this ovum comes in the fallopian tube, commonly called oviduct. Here, if this ovum is fertilized by a sperm, then it results in the formation of zygote. Further, you can see that the zygote moves down the oviduct and divides repeatedly to form a ball of cells. This structure is called an embryo. Students, pay attention on figure 9.8c. There you can find an embryo embedded in the lining of uterus. This process, whereby the embryo gets embedded in the uterine wall, is called implantation. It is an essential process because further development of the embryo takes place in the uterus. The embryo gradually develops different body parts such as hands, legs, head, eyes, ears, etc. At this stage, when all the body parts can be identified in an embryo, it is called a fetus. A growing fetus obtains nourishment from the mother's body. And when the development of the fetus is complete, the mother gives birth to the baby.